Southport. Hello everyone, I will tell about Southport to you. First, Southport has tundra. The tundra is so amazing because many animals live in tundra. Southport is so cold, but tundra is warmer than another place. And in Southport, you can always see snow. But tundra area can be seen on ground. The tundra area has so many resources. Second, South Pole is continent, whereas North Pole has only ice and sea. But South Pole is doesn't. It's continent. It is so remarkable because it's about halfway continent or island, and no any natives live in South Pole. Only scientists live in South Pole. However, the South Pole has got a lot of potential. It may turn out as an amazing land for living.